to it there, and he comes and he's coming. He just takes people down. So what about that bike? He must have been 80 if he was a day.
Yeah,
and here he had a little tiny baby in the pram pushing it. What a...
Okay, Mum came up with a good idea.
I think his father should know.
And we want you to tell me how much
I
you think that boat's
like
worth out there.
Maybe
you should take it.
Any guff.
No, whatever
so
it was.
Do whatever you like about Jack. But just remember, Mr. Markell is a very busy man.
1,500.
That's supposed to mean.
That doesn't sound enough.
But
that doesn't sound 500.
It's 3,000.
To resolve any interruptions
so
to only the most extreme
2,000.
Circumstances.
I'll put 2,000 on it.
You'd be wise.
I'll pay you 2,000 for it.
Especially during
what
your
are you
going to
do
with it?
I'll go there and get it fixed up.
Well,
and
I still think you should know.
What?
Jack could have really
Dad, look.
Just let him put a lad in that yard and
Dad,
his son.
Dad,
get rid of it.
Dad,
we can call Mr. Martell.
All right. I'm not in competition with you at all. Just stop it.
Trevor, what? Trevor, what are you going to do? Just let David do what he's doing.
Yeah,
and
just
then
gonna,
it'll be
gone. It'll be gone. Your shed will be clear.
Awesome.
I can put the nice carpet in there. Divorce winning. All right.
What's your side of David is wrong.
I know
you're
it's wrong.
It. You're rid of it.
Because I think like your side of
things. You're rid of it.
Dad, it don't matter if someone gives me the 2,000 on you.
Trevor,
what does, what's
Trevor,
the matter?
What are you going to do with the boat?
You see, Dad? Mum's and me are sensible. First of all,
the motor doesn't work. You can't sell it with the motor not working.
Jesus. Dad, I'd work for 2,000.
And the motor didn't
without
work.
Without no motor. And I fixed it at that boat up all.
And choose it
as well.
Shouldn't be like this.
Just put it out there and say, okay.
Someone will come in and give
yeah.
us the 2,000,
yeah.
put it on the back of their car, and it's gone. Mum and I are thinking sensible, Dad.
I agree.
You don't want it.
You're taking it from there, then bringing it back into that chair. No, you're not.
David, go out.
Look, see, Dad's twisting it. Dad, all you have to do is go out, accept the money, open the gate.
No, I don't want to see the motor.
Dad, I won't even have the motor on. How about that? I'll chuck it in the bin. Alright?
No, I don't.
Dad, stop arguing. Stop trying to control
Trevor,
everything.
Will you shut up? It's his boat.
It's my boat, Dad.
He's selling it.
You don't have
not
to be doing this idiocy, Dad.
You don't even have to go out there, David, can you? Forget about it. Yeah, well, that's what we're doing. Oh, now he's on the news. You're the idiot.
It's
5 minutes ago. I was an idiot.
Thank you, Mum. Thank you for that. Thank you. All right, Dad said 2,000, so I'll print it out.